peace be with you, sir. Here comes my man.
But I'll be hanged, sir, if you wear your livery. Marry, go before the field, he'll be your follower. Your worship, in that sense, may call him man.
Romeo, the love I bear for thee can afford no better term than this. Thou art a villain.
Tybalt, the reason that I have to love thee doth much excuse the appertaining rage. To such a greeting, villain I am none. Therefore, farewell. I see thou knowest me not.
Boy, this thou not excuse the injuries that thou hast done for me. Therefore, turn the and draw.
I do protest I never injured thee, but love thee better than thou canst devise, till thou shalt know the reason of my love. And so, good Capulet, which I name, I tender as dearly as my own, be satisfied.
Oh, calm, dishonorable, vow submission. Alasoctica carries it away. Tybalt, you rat-catcher, will you walk?
What wouldst thou have with me?
Good king of cats, nothing but one of your nine lives, that I mean to make bold withal. And, as you shall use me hereafter, dry beat the rest of the eight. Will you pluck your sword out of his pilcher by the ears? Make haste, lest mine be about your ears ere be out.
I am for you.
Gentle Mercutio, put thy rapier up.
Come, sir, your passado.
Draw Benvolio, beat down their weapons. Gentlemen, for shame, forbear this outrage. Tybalt, Mercutio, the prince hastily express, forbid this bandying in Verona streets. Hold Tybalt, good Mercutio. Mercutio!
I'm hurt. A plague of both your houses, I'm sped. Is he gone and hath nothing?
What art thou hurt?
A scratch.
Marry, 'tis enough. Where's my page? Go, villain, fetch a surgeon.
Courage, man. The hurts cannot to me with my budge.
No. This not so deep as a well, nor so wide as a church door, but 'tis enough. To swerve. Ask for me tomorrow, and you shall find me a grave man. I'm peppered. I warrant for this world. A plague o' both your houses. Zounds, a dog, a rat, a mouse, a cat to scratch a man to death. A braggart, a rogue, a villain that fights by the book of arithmetic. Why the devil came you between us? I was hurt under your arm.
I thought all for the best.
Help me into some house, Benvolio, or I shall faint. A plague, oh, both your houses. They make worms meat out of me. I have it, and soundly, too. Your houses.
Come on, let's go, Mercutio.
This gentleman, the prince's new ally, my very friend, hath got this mortal hurt. In my behalf, my reputation stains. With Tybalt's slander, Tybalt that an hour hath been my kinsman. Oh, sweet valor steel.
Oh, Romeo! Romeo! Bring Mercutio's dead! Mercutio? The gallant spirit has inspired the clouds. What too untimely here did scorn the earth?
Mercutio, this day's black fate on my days not depends. This but begins the woe of others must end.
Here comes the ferocious Tybalt back again.
Alive in triumph. And Mercutio slain? I'll wait to heaven respect levity. And fire-eyed fury be my conduct now. Now, Tybalt, take the villain back again. That late thou gavest me for Mercutio's soul is but a little way above our heads. Staying for thine to keep him company, either thou or I or both must go with him.
Thou wretched boy that didn't consult him heal, shall we with him hence?
This shall determine that. Fight me, coward!
Oh my god! Oh my god!
He's dead! No! Romeo!
Somebody
away!
Call the watch.
Be gone! The citizens are up, and Tybalt slain! Stand not amazed! The prince will doom thee to death if thou art taken!
Oh, I am fortune's fool!
Hence be gone! Away! Why dost thou stay?
Oh my god.
Oh my god. He's dead.
Which way ran he that killed Mercutio? Tybalt that murdered, which way he ran he?
There lies the Tybalt.
I'm sorry, go with me. I charge thee in the prince's name, obey.
He's dead.
No!